it's a pig. The devil says...
Yeah. Our first song, thank you. Holy shit, you all came. So we are here tonight. Oh, thanks, Mom. We are here tonight paying tribute to the one and only, the late Chris Cornell, and all of his genius. And every dollar that's made tonight goes to the Arthur Sommer Rotenberg Program for Suicide and Depression Studies at St. Michael's Hospital. And a bunch of them are right here tonight. So cheers to you all for giving up your Fridays to be here and helping to save a few lives. And there's a bunch of Chris Cornell prints over there by some local photographers. Don't go look at them now. Wait till we're done. And all the money from those goes to the program as well. So we played some for the diehards there. Might recognize some of these. We'll get to the hits eventually. the superfans. I actually grew up in Vancouver, which isn't very far from Seattle, and every time you drive into Seattle, you would just see this, like, everything else would be, like, blue and sunny, and then, like, right hovering above the city of Seattle is just this black, gray cloud. And you kind of wonder if there's a correlation there. So you... You can't help but wonder if a song like this was inspired by Seattle. Every time you drive into Seattle, you would just see this, like, everything else would be, like, and then, like, right in front of came my life just when
searchlight, so they say. But I can't see it in the night. I'm only faking when I get it right. When I get it right. Cause I fell on black days. I fell. Sky went silent, cracked like glass and slowly tumbled to the ground. They say if you look high, skin of your highness lying long upon the lawns. I've found, and on the plus and minus, zero chance of ever turning this around. Why doesn't anyone believe in loneliness? Stand up and everyone will see your holiness. Oh, yeah. Say find your way back home, born without a friend, bound to die alone.
Everyone, to Chris Cornell.
Chris.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So this next moment is for all of us. The guys are leaving me up here. Oh, we'll get there, sir. Okay, sing along with me. In my eyes, indisposed, in disguise as no one knows, hides the face, lies the snake, in the sun, in my disgrace. Boiling heat, summer stench, neath the black the sky looks dead. Call my name through the cream and I'll hear you scream again. Black hole sun, won't you come and wash away the rain? Black hole sun, won't you come, won't you come, won't you come? Stuttering, cold and dead, steal the warm wind, tired friend. Times are gone for honest men, sometimes far too long for snakes. In my shoes, walk in sleep, and my youth I pray to keep. Heaven send hell away, no one sings like you anymore. Black hole sun, won't you come and wash away the rain? Black hole sun, won't you come, won't you come? Black hole sun, won't you come and wash away the rain? Black hole sun, won't you come, won't you come?
she could. Won't you come? Black hole sun, won't you come wash away the rain? Black hole sun, won't you come, won't you come? Black hole sun, won't you come wash away the rain? Black hole sun, won't you come, won't you come? Won't you come? Oh, won't you come? Oh, won't you come? Oh, won't you come?
She's here. Nice work to all of you. On key. Very nice.
when I sat in regret of all the things I've done, for all that I blessed and all that I've wronged. In dreams until my death, I will walk.
Gonna take a moment here and introduce everybody. First and foremost, this whole thing was his idea. You may recognize him from such bands as the Schomberg Fair. Mr. Peter Garthside on the drums. He has the hardest job of all of us. The second hardest job. In the corner over there, teching all the guitars, playing Jimi Hendrix on the next set after this, Mr. Colin James Gibson. Yeah. Winner of the 2017 Chris Cornell Lookalike Contest. The one, the only, Mike Scarlett on the guitar. Who will also be playing the Jimi Hendrix set next. We got, yeah, fucking marathon. Notice his authentic Chris Cornell t-shirt, the 90s shirt. That's really hard to find. It's an honor and a pleasure every time I get to be on stage with him, and you will, this is a secret that I'm unveiling for the first time. You'll get to see us on stage a lot more very soon in the near future. Because a band that I was in for a long time called Paint. Let's just say there's something new in the works here. This is Tim Dafoe, and you're gonna hear a lot from him soon. Yeah. And this is very bittersweet because one of my dearest friends who I've played with for many years on many different projects, and he's one of the most professional, talented, versatile musicians, and one of the most lovely human beings I've ever known. He is leaving us to join the military. This is his last show with us. Mr. Thor Thunders on the guitar. Bass guitar, sorry. This is Mr. Ray Crisoli here, who's made those video trailers that you've seen. He's shooting the show. Give it up for Fraser back there on the sound. We didn't give him an easy job here tonight. And you may not recognize me tonight, because I normally never have facial hair. Should I keep it? You think? I don't know. See, I'll tell you why I never grew facial hair before, while we're sharing. Post 9/11, if you have brown skin and facial hair, it's kind of inviting trouble, so I never did it. But I feel like enough time has passed now. Maybe I can keep it. Maybe should I keep it? Yeah, okay. But I'm Robb Johannes. I've been trying to do my best Chris Cornell tonight. And, thank you. And, yeah, no, don't worry. and... Well, yeah, she's got a little bit more fur than I do. That's my dog.
I want to give a very special thank you to this table over here and wherever else they are. This is part of the team at the Arthur Sommer Rotenberg Suicide and Depression Studies Program at St. Michael's Hospital. Every dollar that you're putting in your jars tonight that you're donating at the door is going to this program, including the photos by our dear friend Nadia, who put those together. Give it up for Nadia back there. And I want to personally thank the folks at St. Michael's. We're not going to go into details, but they saved my life. So this program is amazing, world class, and I wouldn't be here without them. So this show means a lot to me, so thank you so much for being here. And with that, let's do this song. This one's for Chris, and this one's for Andy, this one's for Kurt, this one's for Lane, this one's for Chester. This one's for everyone.
wanted to write these words down for you with the pages of phrases of all the things we'll never do. So I blow out the candle and I put you to bed. Since you can't say to me now how the dark broke your bones. Thank you so much.
earplugs on the table right here. Pass them around. Hey, if not, good for you. Friends. Thank you so much. Ugh. Hold on. I don't want to sound like the voice of God or something. All right. You have been absolutely wonderful. Thank you so much. I hope you have put money in your jars. I hope you have made donations at the door. I hope after we finish this last song, you will go to the tables, check out the photos, buy some of those. It's been an honor to perform for you tonight. And stick around, because a few of us are going to be doing a full set of Jimi Hendrix songs.
This is a good Easter song, this next one. Imagine there's no heaven, it's easy.
If you